Hoo boy, it's about time for the inauguration of the July update to Progressbar 95. Let's get right into it. Okay. So, new systems, let's check them out. Okay. Yeah, let's get this machine booted up. All right. 402. As you can see, there's a new operating system called Progressbar 11, I believe. But we can't get that yet. First, we gotta deal with Progressbar 1X. Nice.
You've got mail.
Okay. Oh. Okay. Sorry, it's been a while since I cleaned my bin lately. Okay. Okay. Oh, good thinking. The segments finally come from the top now. We've certainly fixed that problem. Now the segments only come from only the top. Whereas before, the segments came from way all the way everywhere. Come on. Okay, there we go. Go. Right. 95. Yeah, nearly there, nearly there. 2, 3, 4. Okay, that white text is a bit unreadable, so you probably won't know when the countdown.
You've got mail.
Oh, new mail, huh? Spam boy. Come on. Got this. Okay. Ooh. Come on. You got it. Ooh, 95%. We're getting pretty good. Ooh, 49. Not too bad, eh? No, go away, you dumbass Clippy. There we go. Like the 1-2 punch at work. Shut up. All right. Okay. Nice. It's like the beta version of PB11 that I'm dealing with. With the awkward teen years, for that matter. Ooh, dead pixel, found it. Yeah, there we go. Come on! Really? Clippy, a sack of shit. Okay. 2, 8. There we go. Come on. Ooh, nice. 95%. Not too bad. All right. Ooh, got everything? Yeah, let's install this bad boy. Oh, new operating system. Let's see it. Progressbar 11, okay. It's pretty dark, doesn't it? Nice startup sound. I wonder if the actual Windows version is going to have that. Okay.
You've got mail.
Nice new start menu. Okay, I would demonstrate the media player functions, but that'll have to wait till later. Oh, new achievement, I see. Progressbar 11. And it's all condensed into a pretty nice menu there. Okay. Okay, Confetti Pro. Collect confetti pieces by using the Progressbar panel. The pieces don't move, but they disappear quickly. Oh, for grief, the radio one. Okay, makes sense. Okay, this... this is kind of new to me. Ooh, made it! 95% correct. Okay. Handily they had 128 terabytes of RAM. Has RAM really gone up that high? Let's do the regular confetti mode now. Since that's the point where pop-ups start to occur. Okay, shut up, Clippy. Nice. Ooh, a doll. Oh, yes. Nice. Okay, that's enough of that. Then restart. Gonna check out the new progress system coming up. Alright. Okay. Oh, nice. Ooh, the gamble paid off. Score. Check that out. Okay.
You've got mail.
Shut up, spammer. Here's what I'm gonna have to do.
You've got mail.
All right. Okay, let's see. Okay. Okay. Nothing useful there. Okay, checking the code. Nope. Aha!
Got mail.
Right. I'll enter that later. Okay. 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 Okay, let's see what we have here. Hmm. Thank you. Okay, let's see what we have here. Ah, yes. Okay, more hex code. Okay. Thank you. Okay, so. Okay, so let's look at what we've got here. Oh boy. Okay. Okay, so. So it worked. Give it a D2. Collect D. Okay. Nothing in there, so. Smiley face. Wait, didn't I try to do this? Okay. Okay, let's see what we have here. Okay, that's the wrong one. Okay. 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 Okay, let's see what we got. Okay. Okay. Ah, oh, there it is. Apologize if it took so long. Okay, so let's see. Okay, so let's get right into this. Thank you. Oh, come on.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
Okay, so regular mode. Hope I got enough out of the filer or whatever that was to get me a loud purr. Thank you. Nice.
You've got mail.
Alright, we're gonna do the coin maze. All right, perfect score.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Cool. Really? You're kidding me? Don't panic. We'll just replay the game. Ooh, perfect. Oh, perfect. Hello.
I got some mail for you. I've been coming for you all night.
Version 1.11 update. Ugh, really? The same shit we've seen in Animal Crossing before? Okay, seasonal events and items. Yeah, yeah, the same shit we've seen in Animal Crossing before.
Okay, no, not this time, not this time. There's gonna be some new ones.
Oh.
There's gonna be like
the ice cream cone. Yeah, we've seen that in other games. Cotton candy. Oh, wait, the items are gonna be interactable now? Well, red stand. Really, huh? Really, isn't it Let me guess. Thursday, July 23rd or 25th. 29.
Yeah, but look at this.
Coming to the sea level event and yada, yada, yada. For North America on Wednesday. I see. Well, to be honest, you know how I reacted, right?
Yeah, I know. I'm staying out.
Yeah, it feels more like of the same shit. The same shit we've tread before.
Yeah,
at least to me.
You know, buddy, that's all.
Yeah. Okay, but, wait a minute, look, shopping events, like, you mean like the raffle from the GameCube version?
Yeah!
See,
that's gonna be like some kind of Japanese thing.
Oh, that's gonna be pretty cool.
Yeah!
At least we're getting something that we actually want this time around. And that is a particularly slur pickings of version 1.11 update. Nintendo made a point during today's announcement to mention that more free content for Animal Crossing New Horizons is still in development and planned for release later this year. It's something, but I really don't like it when games update their content and it's all the same shit I've seen before. Thank you for your patience. Really? Thank you for your patience? That's all you have to say about that? Well, the development stuff is pretty good, but hopefully it'll be something we actually like and actually want to see, rather than the same shit from Animal Crossing games long past.
Well, you never know, because they might do this for the next thing, because they just think they're going to find something big, you know, in the fall.
Yeah, they say that, and then fall comes, and then the promised update is actually just a costume and booster. Okay, yada yada yada. Who cares? No one. Really.
I care.
Yeah, but you're the only one who cares, obviously.
So this is one reason I can't mention up by the company.
True. But ever since the lack of good updates, and I do mean good updates, as in mini games. Come on now, where's the mini games? Where's the damn good mini game shit you promised us?
Well, it may come this year, it may come next year. You just have to be patient, buddy.
Yeah, but my patience is rapidly wearing thin, isn't it?
Well, they say that they're not done with this game yet. They're not even done with this.
It's gonna take 3 years for them to complete? You know, they could have waited until it was completed, at least. Or they could have at least waited until a majority of the features were completed, rather than ship it out in that unfinished state that we got on March 20th, 2020.
Yep.
Anyway, talk to you later, Brandon. Actually, Switch has a standby mode that automatically updates most games.
Oh, well, sometimes it does, sometimes it doesn't, buddy. But just in case it went done, make sure you update just in case it went done, okay?
Or check the update version in case it doesn't.
Right, that's what I'm saying.
Ah, I see.
Yeah, because I'll tell you what, if it does not update by tomorrow night when you check your Switch and it still says 1.10, then you need to update by hand, buddy.
Yeah. I usually trust the automatic updates on everything from PS4 to Switch. No, I do not. But don't worry, I'll probably get it by Christmas.
I hope so. That's
what
we said, I'm talking about the update.
Anyway, talk to you later.
Be careful.
You be careful. Anyway, sorry for the interruption. So, where were we? Oh yeah, Progressbar 95. Really? Okay. There we go. To be honest, I wish the newer versions of Borrowless would also allow you to use a space key like the older ones did, okay? Okay, that's pretty good. Okay, so it's that one. Thank you.
You've got mail.
Oh, nice. Not again. Okay, last life. Last freaking... Shit. Shit! Whew, dropped a level. Good grief. Check the check the volume and everything. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna go ahead and take a little break and I'll be right back. Alright. We are back. Let's see. How much mail did I accumulate over the years?
You got mail.
Wow. TP21. Spam. Okay. Spam. More spam. Reply. Yes.
You got mail.
Spam. Spam. Okay, that's the last bit of spam.
You've got mail.
Whoa! Okay, reply. Yes, please.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Wow, more spam. Oh. Blue. Okay. Project. Got my mail. Whoa, 18.
You've got mail.
Okay. All right. Okay. Ooh. A gamble on the mysterious one that actually paid off. One quick check to make sure everything's recording. Okay. Oh, letting in the air out of the bin right there. Okay.
Got mail.
My shiny lightning segment. There we go. Yes.
You got mail.
Reply. Almost ready. Thank you. Okay. Project goes on this way. Reply. Almost ready. Okay. All right. Do you want to recognize the picture? Yeah.
You got mail.
Oh boy, that
Andrew, you got mail.
All right.
Got mail.
Okay. Reply. Have a waiting segment. Yes. Ooh, new wallpaper. That's pretty good. Bless me. Okay. Ooh. You gotta be kidding me. For real? Yes. This is perfect. Oh yeah. Getting close, getting close. Okay, so okay. Less than zero. Ooh, nice. Nice. Right. Okay, got three times. Okay, you got 55%. Okay. Okay. 10.3.3.
You've got mail.
Oh, come on, Ben. Poor Ben.
You've got mail.
Okay, 100%. Okay, so
You've got mail.
Okay, seems to be a little laggy here. All right, perfect score. All right.
You've got mail.
Spam message again. Okay. Thank you. come on, really? Alright! Yeah, baby! Alright then! Alright then! Ah, new wallpaper! Why are Barlet's wallpaper so cool? At least the modern ones. The ancient ones are simply palette slots of other wallpapers. Come on. Oops. All right. Alrighty then. Oh yeah! Well, I kind of agree with Andrew Young husband on that one. That's a very inappropriate response. Go. Okay. Okay.
You've got mail.
Three spare mail, so yeah. Okay, so ooh, nice. All right. Nightmare inducing, I believe. I know my comments aren't about the game specifically.
You've got mail.
Ooh, new mail.
Thank you.
normal. It is abnormal.
You've got mail.
Okay.
You've got mail.
Okay, so
You've got mail.
They don't make it 15. Yeah, baby.
You've got mail.
Like the little text change.
You've got mail.
Got a new wallpaper again?
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Okay, was not expecting that. Y'all could hear the dog barking in the background, couldn't you? Okay, where were we?
I'm
Okay, so oh yeah, a perfect chunk is coming. Oh yeah. Whew. Okay. Why is the screen going dim? You gotta be kidding me. Can you play that? Okay.
You got mail.
Really? Alright, so he's... not helping... Alright. Alright, here we go. Alright.
You've got mail.
Okay, so... Hey, what?
You've got mail.
More mail? Really? Alright. Alrighty then. Gonna take a break for dessert and I'll be right back. Alrighty then.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Alright. Back to the game. Right then.
You've got mail.
All right.
Got mail.
Ooh, 1,000 bonus points. Not too bad. Let's see where I go from there. Nice. 10.3.7.
You got mail.
No one wants to deal with your spam. Okay, this is gonna probably take a while. Ooh, more new wallpaper. What is this wallpaper? Oh. You know the opening of The Lion King where it's like, Nazgunya! Yeah, that one? That's what that wallpaper reminds me of.
You got mail.
Anyway. Back to the game. Okay, not too bad. Okay. Oh boy, perfect at its finest. Oh yeah. Okay. Ooh, this is looking good. Looking quite good. Gotta say, been getting plenty of points out of that. 10.3.8. Almost there. Almost there.
You've got mail.
More spam mail. Dude, whoever keeps sending me spam better get me off their spam list. Okay. Another round of regular. This is gonna be pretty good. Come on. Oh, here's the yellow in the pink segment. You're welcome there. Really? Frickin'? Ah. There we go. Kidding me, dude. Whoa! Okay. Okay. Still on 10.8. See? Of course, I certainly don't mind waiting for the experience, but... Oh yes, 100%. I am doing pretty well so far. All right, 10.3.9. We're almost done. We're almost done. Maybe around the color should pick things up. Right. Come on. Give me a six. Come on, baby, I need a six. Come on. Read no, four no, two no. Oh, come on, that was an eight. I'll just go ahead and replay it. There we go. Aha! Perfect score! Been waiting all this time for this. This is getting good.
Okay.
Ooh. Gamble paid off. I got a blue segment. That was pretty good. Woohoo! Made it! Hey look, we got a little extra 5% along the way. That's nice. That's always nice. Come on. Come on. Ooh, perfect! Ooh, device upgrade. Yes, please. Alright, let's check out BarOS 11. Before we do that, okay, the settings have already been changed. Good. Borrowers 11. Here we go. That was unexpected.
You got mail.
That's kind of cute. Okay.
You got mail.
Well, I'll admit I'm not a big fan of cats in general. Cats are kind of cute. Right. Oh. Loud Purr decides to go with the radio progress bar. And you all know how much we hate that kind of progress bar. Okay, good. Are you kidding me? Okay, got a pretty nice score, not too bad. Okay, this is why you... Oh, nice wallpaper. Gonna go back to regular. Ooh, nice. We finally managed to get Borrowers 11 Loud Purr.
You got mail.
And pretty close to bedtime, I might have. Get all these bonuses here. Then I'll go ahead and restart. And go back into Progressbar. Checking out Progressbar 11 again. I just want to see this run on Windows 11. Nice. Bar with 11, not bad. Nice little monitor. Now, wait a minute. I think I may want to play around the Progressbar 11. Why did I shut that? Okay, so confetti.
You've got mail.
Okay, that. Gonna head over to Progressbar 98 with Windows 98 sound effect. Well, I'll end off everything you could do. Oh, what? Where the one is, is gonna be pretty happy. Right. Perfectionist. Too bad. Wow. Now that's what I call a fun update. I'm going to shut down for now and give you my final thoughts on that. Okay. Well, the final update was fun, even if it did take until my bedtime to, unlock the loud purr one. And it was quite fun seeing the two new operating systems that Progressbar95 dropped on the table for us. And it was also fun trying the two new game modes out too. So the only complaint I had about loud purr was the radio progress bar. It really just kind of hindered the experience a little bit. But I can understand where they're coming from. Anyways, that's all for now. If you liked what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. This is the Gaming Old. I'll see you next time. Peace out, everyone.